Now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Friday will be a chilly day. We'll start off in the 30s. The sun will be in and out. Clouds will be streaking across the sky, and it'll be a struggle just to get to 50 degrees. Clouds begin to increase on Saturday, high only 57. Right now, Sunday does look wet. Into next week, there's going to be some rain chances, especially the first half of the week, and temperatures next week on the warm side.